Hey friends, today in this video I'm going to make tree pattern and hacker face pattern in this cube. So let's jump into this video.